when we're in a stressful situation, we need to learn how to channel that energy in positive ways instead of negative ways.
Whether it's a job interview, a test, a performance athletically or musically, I think all of those things, you know, if you get a little bit stressed out about that, you don't perform as well. I think that's important to understand why and maybe hopefully prevent it.
This talk is exactly the sort of thing that I think students need, not only to help them think about how they can deal with their experience while they're here at Lawrence, but in my view, it's even more important going forward.